Okay, good evening, dear students. We're going to prepare for the listening test. The topic is the reading. Be safe. But we're going to start in paragraph 2. Be safe on your bike. Let's read. Wear clothes in bright colors, red, orange, yellow, white. Don't wear black or brown. Cars, buses, and lorries can't see you. Wear a helmet. Don't cycle on busy roads. Look left and right for traffic. Don't listen to music. Okay, now let's listen and read.
2. Be safe on your bike. Wear clothes in bright colors. Red, orange, yellow, white. Don't wear black or brown. Cars, buses and lorries can't see you. Wear a helmet. Don't cycle on busy roads. Look left and right for traffic. Don't listen to music. 3. Be safe on the bus.
Okay, now we're going to read slower. Number 3. Be safe on the bus. Wait in a safe place. Don't stand near the road. Don't run on the bus. Sit down. Don't shout. Be polite to the driver and to other people. Don't talk to the driver when he or she's driving. Okay, now let's listen and read.
3. Be safe on the bus. Wait in a safe place. Don't stand near the road. Don't run on the bus. Sit down. Don't shout. Be polite to the driver and to other people. Don't talk to the driver when he or she is driving.
Stop.
4.
Okay. Now, number 4, be safe in the car. Sit in the back seat. Wear your seatbelt. Don't play in the car. Use the door next to the pavement. The door next to the pavement is this. Don't open the door next to traffic. It's dangerous. Okay, now let's listen and read number 4. You can use shallow reading, of course.
Or she is driving. 4. Be safe in the car. 6. In the back seat. Wear your seatbelt. Don't play in the car. Use the door next to the pavement. Don't open the door next to traffic.
Okay. Now we're going to practice the rules. Okay. Number two. The paragraph two is, be safe on your bike. Okay, be safe on your bike. Okay, this road is busy. This road is busy, it's full of cars. So, don't cycle on busy roads. Don't cycle on busy roads. It is not permitted. It is dangerous. Okay? Do not enter wrong way. So Homer is cycling on busy roads. It's not permitted. Where can't we cycle? Where can't we cycle? Oh, where is not permitted to cycle? Where is not permitted to cycle? I'm Gisela, on busy roads. Yes, that is the answer. Where can't we cycle? On busy roads. Okay, another way could be another question. You can use, where don't we cycle? Okay, because it's do's and don'ts. Where don't we cycle? Negative. On busy roads. Okay, so you can use can't. Where can't we cycle? Where can't we cycle? On busy roads. That is the answer. The next one is 3. Be safe on the bus. Be safe on the bus. In this picture, are the people safe? Yes or no? Yes. They are safe. They are at the bus stop. They are in a safe place. And here, is the man in the picture safe? Yes or no? No, the man in the picture is not safe because there are buses and cars on the road and he is crossing the street and that is not good. It is incorrect. So, the man is not safe. So, the rule is, wait in a safe place, like this. Wait in a safe place. Repeat, please. Wait in a safe place. That is correct. Okay? Don't wait in a place that is not safe. Don't wait. Or you can say, don't wait in a unsafe place. This is incorrect. So, where can we wait? Where can we wait? In a safe place. Where can we wait? Repeat, please. Where can we wait? The answer is, in a safe place. It's here. In a safe place. Or you can also change. Where do we wait? Using do. Where do we wait? Where do we wait? In a safe place. You can use in this context do or can. Where can we wait? In a safe place. The bus is stopped. Okay, the next one is, this is Goofy. Okay, Goofy is crossing, or Goofy is almost standing on the road, and that is not safe, that is incorrect. Why? Because a car is passing. Okay? So the rule is, don't stand near the road. Don't stand near the road. This is the road. The cars are on the road. Don't stand near the road. That is the rule. So what is the question? Let's see. Where don't we stand? Where don't we stand? What is the answer? Ah, mi Gisela, near the road. Near the road. So the answer is from here. Near the road. Yes? So, don't stand near the road. That is incorrect. Why? Because the cars are passing by. It is dangerous. Look at Goofy. He is on the road. Or he is near the road. It is incorrect. So where don't we stand? Near the road. Okay, this is the Simpsons. These are the Simpsons, right? The children are talking, blah 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 blah. The children are talking, blah 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 blah. That is correct or incorrect? It is incorrect. So, don't talk to the driver. Homer is the driver. Or Dad is the driver. He's driving the car. Rang, rang. So, blah, blah, blah is incorrect. It's not good. Don't talk to the driver. Why? Because he's driving the car. He needs to be concentrated. So, what can't we do with the driver? What can't we do with the driver? Don't talk, repeat, don't talk, blah, 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 to the driver. Why, Miss Gisela? Because he's driving. He's driving the car, okay? Run, run. Don't talk. Don't talk to the driver. Okay, about the previous one, let's see. Okay, number four. Be safe in the car. Be safe in the car, the paragraph four. Okay. I made a movie. Okay, hope you like it. Sit at the back seat. Sit at the back seat.
In this model, notice the deep, soft cushions.
Haha, it is funny. Let's see.
In this model, notice the deep, soft cushions. In this model...
Sorry, in this model, look at the soft cushions. Okay, this is the back seat. Okay, this is the back seat. Let's look again.
In this model, notice the deep, soft cushions. In this model, notice the deep, soft cushions.
Okay, in this model, notice the deep, soft cushions. Okay? It's like a sofa, but they are cushions. It's comfortable. But look.
In this model, notice the deep, soft cushions.
Okay, it's funny. Okay, so where do we sit? Where do we sit? Where do we sit? At the back seat. Okay. We can also use the can. Where can we sit? Where can we sit? At the back seat. Okay, notice that here is the answer. At the back seat. Where can we sit? You can use the long answer. Sit at the back seat. But I have omitted the seat. Where can we sit? At the back seat. Okay, short answer, like an international exam. Okay, in this part, where don't we stand? Near the road, we can use the can too. Where can't we stand? Where can't we stand? Near the road. Okay, so this is a practice. You have to remember the rules and the questions, okay? Let's review. Be safe on your bike. Don't cycle on busy roads. Where can't we cycle on busy roads? Don't stand near the road. Where can't we stand near the road? Don't talk to the driver. What can't we do with the driver? Don't talk to the driver. Why? Because he's driving. Or because it is dangerous. Okay. What's number? Okay, number 3, be safe on the bus. And now, number 4, be safe in the car. Be safe in the car. Sit at the back seat. Where can we sit? Sorry.
In this model,
notice this, the deep soft cushions. Okay, sit at the back seat. Sit at the back seat. Where can we sit? At the back seat. Okay, the back seat of the car. Wear your seatbelt. Wear your seatbelt. What can we wear in the car? What can we wear in the car? Wear your seatbelt. Wear your seatbelt. Okay. Wear your seatbelt. So, what can we wear in the car? Wear your seatbelt. Okay, remember that we use wear for, you can use Google. We use wear with clothes, right? Wear clothes. Yes, but we use wear with this accessory, so wear your helmet. Okay, wear your helmet when you ride your bike. When you ride your bike. Or wear your seat belt. Wear your seat belt when you drive your car. You must wear your seat belt. Okay, seat belt and helmet. Okay, we just wear. Remember, memorize that. Okay, let's do the listening now. Are you ready? Okay, let's read. Be safe on your bike. Which colors don't we wear? Remember, this is negative. Which colors don't we wear? Don't wear or mm. Where don't we cycle? Negative. On Where can't we cycle? Okay, where don't we cycle or where can't we cycle? It is almost the same meaning. 3. Be safe on the bus. Where do we wait or where can we wait? In a Where don't we stand? Negative. Near the What can't we do with the driver? What can't we do with the driver? 4. Be safe in the car. Where do we sit? It's positive. It's permitted. Where do we sit? Sit in the What do we wear in the car? Positive. What do we wear in the car? What is permitted? What can we wear in the car? It's almost the same. Wear your Okay, are you ready? Let's do it. Okay, from number 2, okay? Remember, it is a listening, okay? So, listen and complete your answers. 1, 2, and... Wait a second. Paragraph number 2. 1, 2, action.
2. Be safe on your bike. Wear clothes in bright colors. Red, orange, yellow, white. Don't wear black or brown. Cars, buses, and lorries can't see you. Wear a helmet. Don't cycle on busy roads. Look left and right for traffic. Don't listen to music. 3. Be safe on the bus. Wait in a safe place. Don't stand near the road. Don't run on the bus. Sit down. Don't shout. Be polite to the driver and to other people. Don't talk to the driver when he or she is driving. 4. Be safe in the car. Sit in the back seat. Wear your seatbelt. Don't play in the car. Use the door next to the pavement. Don't open the door next to traffic. Track 2.19, Unit 6.
Okay, now I'm going to repeat the audio again. I know it is challenging. Okay, I'm going to erase the answers. And let's repeat. Okay. Maybe this is difficult, but practice, practice, and practice, and repeat. Okay, from number 2, yeah, okay? From number 2, paragraph 2, be safe on your bike. Okay, 1, 2, and action.
2. Be safe on your bike. Wear clothes in bright colors. Red, orange, yellow, white. Don't wear black or brown.
Black or brown.
Cars, buses and lorries can't see you. Wear a helmet.
No, cycle.
Don't cycle on busy roads.
On busy roads.
Look left and right for traffic. Don't listen to music. Three. Be safe on the bus. Wait in a safe place.
Wait in a safe place.
Don't stand near the road.
Near the road.
Don't run on the bus. Sit down. Don't shout. Be polite to the driver and to other people. Don't talk to the driver when he or she is driving.
Don't talk to the driver.
Be safe in the car. Sit in the back seat.
Sit in the back seat.
Wear your seatbelt. Don't play in the car. Use the door next to the pavement.
Don't wear your seatbelt.
Don't open the door next to traffic. Track 2.19. Don't eat cars or buses.
Okay. Was it difficult? If this is difficult, repeat. Okay? Repeat. Okay, you need to practice a lot. Practice makes perfect. Okay. Okay. Erase the answers. Okay, remember the other listening? It was positive, the other colors. Okay? But this is negative. Which colors don't we wear? Okay, negative. Don't wear black or brown. Of course, you need to write black. Okay, black, B-L-A-C-K. Okay, you need to practice spelling. Okay, are you ready? The last one. Okay, number two. Okay, one. Two, action.
Two, be safe on your bike. Wear clothes in bright colors.
Okay, that is positive.
Red, orange, yellow, white.
Now negative, look, listen.
Don't wear black or brown.
Black or brown.
Cars, buses, and lorries can't see you.
Cycle.
Wear a helmet.
Cycle.
Don't cycle on busy roads.
On busy roads.
Look left and right for traffic.
Okay, now my keyword is wait.
Don't listen to music.
Wait.
Three. Be safe on the bus. Wait in a safe place.
In a safe.
Don't stand near the road. Don't run on the bus. Sit down. Don't shout.
Driver.
Be polite to the driver.
Driver.
And to other people. Don't talk to the driver when he or she is driving.
Don't talk to the driver.
Four.
No, blah, blah.
Be safe. In the car. Sit in the back seat.
Back seat.
Wear your seatbelt.
Wear your seatbelt.
Don't play in the car.
Seatbelt.
Use the door next to the pavement. Don't open the door next to traffic.
Okay, now wait. Finish? Okay. Whew. Okay, dear students, hope this listening preparation can help you. Repeat a lot of times and practice, please. Okay, dear students, hope you have a wonderful weekend and have a nice weekend.